pace, make some gains on that too. Lap 3 now. Take some positions. You're in position 9. Move up when it's clear. Final lap. Let's get out of mid-pack.